Thank you, Mr. Chairman. House Resolution 590 directs the Department of Drug and Alcohol Programs to establish a task force on access to addiction treatment through health care and other resources. Under the resolution, DAP will lead the task force and include representatives from the Pennsylvania Department of Health, Department of Human Service and Insurance, licensed addiction treatment programs, and family and advocates who have specifically experienced problems with benefit coverage. The task force will be responsible for examining relevant existing laws, compliance with laws, regulations, agreement, and other legal requirements, and to review tools that are available to consumers in assessing addiction treatment. It would also gather facts from the public hearing and accept comments provided by stakeholders, as well as testimony from those who have lost loved ones. Mr. Chairman, I also want to just add that, you know, this resolution was really developed in a bipartisan fashion, where there were Democrats and Republicans who came together to talk about this crisis that we're dealing with. In addition, Mr. Chairman, there's over 2,500 Pennsylvanians who have lost their lives to drug overdoses, and that was just in 2013 alone, and we expect that there are going to be many more. When we think about this impact, one out of every four households are impacted in some way, shape, or fashion by drug or drug use, indirectly or directly. Drug-related deaths outnumber traffic fatalities, I'm sorry, in 16 states, including our own Commonwealth here. So, Mr. Chairman, again, I'm just asking for the support of the members of this committee to allow the development of this task force to find out ways that we can address access to getting treatment. Again, this is already in the statutes, this is already state laws. We just want to develop a task force that will allow us to find out why there's such a long waiting list and such a long docket in regards to those folks that need the services to receive them.